All right, I'm recording.
Okay, stand up, Mo. Okay, so
Sorry, I have to
what's
go
each
get my
squad's
stroke.
what's
I'll
each
be back.
squad's so squad ugh, what's each squad's strength starting with 1-1
1-1 is
one
6
two
guys,
and one
including
three?
myself.
Teal.
1-2-6 guys, including myself.
Beansy.
4, possibly 5.
Okay. So basically here's dealio. We definitely have enough people. I'm gonna leave it up to the third squad to decide which one they attack. I want first squad going Outpost Beta after we all land at LZ Halabunga.
Oh
And
no.
so basically, as you see, we have a flight through the pilot's gonna fly us in low in between the mountains, land us in that flat plains area. That little hill should block us and obstruct us from view enough to not get us, fucking murked. And then I'm gonna have 1-1 move on Outpost Beta 6, 1-2 move on Fort Briggs sensors, and 1-3 gets to pick whoever they go with. We're gonna rally up in the middle after you guys finish your objectives, and we're gonna do an air assault on Fort Briggs RD area and Fort Briggs.
Can you mark the rally point?
RP
Question.
is just gonna be wherever is closer to the middle, because whenever team whichever team finishes their objective first is gonna move to assist the other team.
Okay. So who's attacking
So
Fort
like
Briggs
for
sensors
example,
again?
that
Hold
team
up.
is moving.
1-2 stacking sensors.
All
Y'all
right.
are taking Outpost Beta 6. Question.
Yeah?
Fort Briggs RD area. Wasn't Fort Briggs in the RD area under our control?
Yes, immediately after we pushed off last time to take out all those droid bases and landing craft.
Along with when we got on the Venator.
Yeah.
Yeah, immediately after that, the droids launched a massive counterattack and took the base.
Okay.
Unaware if there's any hostages or not, so just check your fire when we get to the actual Fort Briggs.
Hey, Teal?
Yes?
I'm thinking maybe we
The pilots,
can.
basically, so the
Hold up.
tactic is so the flight. I'll just explain the flight plan to you guys. We're going to enter the lat in the hangar. We're gonna exit via the moon pool. We're gonna fly low, land at LZ. Got it?
Lima.
All right, Teal.
All right.
Yep.
I'm thinking maybe 1-1 and 1-2 can meet up somewhere in between Hill 191 and 19 and 190.
I'm thinking the little pass between UC 190 and 185.
Yeah.
Thinking it's somewhere in the past there where we will have some cover from two sides. We won't be as open.
All right, I'll mark it.
Remember, rally point is only for after you guys complete your objectives.
Yeah.
Then we're gonna call in for an LAAT. We're gonna do an air assault against the points at Fort Briggs and the RD area. We're probably gonna drop airborne on RD area, and then we're going to actually
I got a
fucking
recommendation.
Saichi, what's airborne strength?
We're all accounted for, all four.
All right, solid copy. You feel confident with being dropped onto the RD area?
First thing.
Not first thing, to the initial assault.
Yeah.
I got a small.
I'm fairly confident.
I got a small
Okay, you're
suggestion.
fairly confident. Yeah, what's
Yeah.
up?
We could send in some units behind the Fort Briggs RD area and provide a base of cover for the airborne.
See, the issue
If
is,
the terrain allows it, that is.
I mean, yeah, that would be great if the terrain allows it, but the main issue with that is Command recommends taking out sensors and outposts first.
Yeah, I was thinking
Well,
after we've taken over those points, I was thinking when we're actually launching our initial strike.
1-3 doesn't have a set objective yet. We could have 1-3 on standby, and as soon as the sensors and the outposts are taken out, have 1-3 deployed behind, or opposite of the assault, and at least draw fire until the assault starts.
That might just work.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
I agree with
I mean,
Beansy on
shit,
this
if
one.
1-3 wants to stay on standby in the lat, they can. I can make the lat move immediately after dropping us along, hold on. Who the
I
fuck is
can.
the retard that just shot
I'll
my fucking
check.
ship? Do you see that path right there? The lat
Oi,
taking
clear bags!
some form of path like that, attempting its hardest not to get spotted, landing you guys low on that little plateau there. And you guys standing by until further notice, then?
They'd be able... I mean... How many
well, yeah, wider, a wider berth if necessary.
The fort can see them when they're passing below 271.
I might recommend this path instead, though.
Either way, we could set up in that general area of RP Alpha.
I'd recommend more of, like, something...
It's a wider arc, and it'll allow for less... It's a general direction, no less, but it's a wider arc and it'll allow for less obstruction.
Well, 1-3 is gonna have all
well,
the time
no matter
in the
what,
world.
We're gonna have to land on the eastern side of that mountain. That's the only spot where they won't have visual. That mountain is barely taller than the base.
LZ Halapunga 2.
They have. If they have good eyes, they'll have direct line of sight.
The Halabunga 2
if we
be
push the LZ
on the plateau?
Maybe like 600 meters farther north.
Yeah, but it's safer for the 1-3 to actually move along the plateau instead.
Oh yeah.
Like move up and along the plateau instead of risking the LAT getting shot down and protected.
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah.
1-3 doesn't mind a walk, does it?
Yeah, 1-3 does not mind a walk. That LZ would be safer. That LZ is actually obstructed by the mountain from the RD area.
Yeah.
Those are just gotta manage to move fast enough to fucking not be spotted in that little short gap.
We could even have a wider berth.
But can you climb that mountain?
Yeah, because 1-3 is gonna have a long time to get it to.
Yeah,
fly.
We'll have a lot of time, even with us deploying immediately after.
Yeah.
1-2 and 1-1, we'll still have plenty of time.
Plus, I wouldn't expect it to take too long to take down the sensors. So,
I mean,
you guys probably just be sitting for a little bit.
We're not capturing those points, correct? We're just...
We're destroying them, I'm pretty sure.
I'm unclear if we're capturing or destroying, but I'd say capture just in case.
Silver. I'm not on 5-5!
You're a fucking retard.
I said
it,
but I'm
not on 5-5. It's weird.
Whiplash.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Silver.
Yeah. Since we are the undermen and we will be taking the most fire for a brief amount of
time,
would it be possible for us to have a priority on airstrikes?
User joined your channel.
Well, here's the Zeus. Are we?
Yeah, you guys can have priority.
Are we capturing or destroying?
You are destroying Fort Briggs. I was gonna get the more detailed part of how you are destroying it in the main brief.
Okay,
but
are they capturing or destroying, like, the sensors and outpost Beta 6?
Outpost, it would essentially be a capture because there's nothing to essentially destroy the sensors. There's a radio tower that you can destroy and that will count.
Okay.
And then for the artillery, there is multiple things to destroy.
Alright, so only outpost Beta 6 is a capture.
Airborne, your DZ has been marked to DZ Omaha.
I see it.
Alright, you're gonna be dropped right there. You're going to. The 1-3 is gonna lay dormant until the airborne. Excuse me. Until the airborne drops properly. Shut the fuck up. Until the airborne drops properly. Airborne, as you're coming down, you are going to call over to them so that they can begin opening fire so that you have some cover coming down.
Hey, firm.
Let us know right before you get the red light so we can have fire opening up before you guys drop.
And after you guys drop, Sosa's gonna loop back around and then land infantry in Fort Briggs.
We're gonna need a creative explosives dropped.
I think if you wanna go to the arsenals, there is explosives at the place that you will recognize.
Yeah.
Explosives.
Okay, everybody okay with this battle plan? Anybody else?
By the way,
Whiplash, I just got a question. What do you mean by loop around and drop troops? Am I picking everybody up after?
You're picking everybody up at
sensors and then
at rally point, at 1-1 run 2 rally point. You're gonna pick everybody up and we're gonna do it a combined airborne drop, loop back around, air assault attack on Fort Briggs. That means fast and rapid insertion of infantry. Right.
So then the after I drop airborne, the LZ for the other troops is gonna be Halabunga 2 again, or is it gonna be
no?
Might want to mark that then. Mark it and then I'll.
There, LZ infantry. If that's possible at all, if it's too hot, deviate off course, but it's going to be a touch-and-go landing.
Silver,
followed up by an immediate laying down 360 around the lat.
Alright,
to minimize
silver.
What frequency works for me to signal you? Long range?
Silver,
long range,
did,
I'll be
so
on
didn't
five,
you
five.
Tell me
yeah,
that
good.
If we wanted a crate dropped with a resupply, we need to fill it up ourselves, correct?
Yeah, I'll bring one up to the ship here in a second.
Yeah, so if you want to make resupplies for BOT, for them to actually level crap.
I need to get that crate. I was going to add those in, but then I forgot to do that, because...
Yeah,
kinda...
small question.
We'll have to load them up with explosives.
Is BOT going to run with 1-2 then, and blow up the radio tower? The sensors.
Probably
yeah,
a good
BOT's
idea.
BOT's going to run with you guys. Airborne, do you want to run with 1-1 up until we reach rally point?
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Alright, Saichi, I'm depending on you to lead Airborne good today, okay?
Yeah, I'm a little nervous.
Yeah,
right. Don't be nervous.
Don't be.
Don't
were,
be follow.
You were always Blaze's choice for first fire team.
That's true. Alright, I'll
do
your proud.
He has confidence in you, we all have confidence.
And also, you're gonna be leading for longer than just this op, because we're Dova led for a few, so you're gonna lead for a few. So, yeah. What did you say, BZ?
Oh, I didn't say anything.
He was just taking radio.
All right, everybody, ready to return to the briefing room and get the rest of general infantry briefed on the bigger picture.
Yep.
Yes,
not
sir.
Yep, yep, yep.
Five on squad streak, by the way.
All right, fucking fantastic. I'm glad to see that we have three nearly all equal strength squads.
I'm gonna have
I'm loading in now.
Explosive crate.
By the way, Whiplash.
1-2
yeah, so
gonna be a scoring
the
EOR bank.
Can I have a couple
up.
Of the inactive people removed
no,
from the
I'm
roster?
Not.
Just tell me which ones after the op and I'll have it done.
Twinkie, you're 1-1, yeah.
We'll brief
yep.
once we get on the ground.
You're hitting
Okay, outpost beta 6.
Yep.
Yeah.
Gonna yeah, we're gonna try to get you to full strength.
I'm gonna move out.
And yeah, don't be nervous, just go with the flow.
I got you.
I'm gonna put some of the overflows into your squad because they're brand new and they're probably more likely to show up.
Yeah, I'm playing Gambit.
Alright. I'll see about getting Gambit.
Okay.
Before we roll out, make sure everybody in the squads is using proper weaponry for the ability for.
Alright, boyos, we got a good one planned.
Oh boy.
Can y'all hear my TV in the background?
Nope.
No,
go on and check now. Trench is loading up backpacks with explosives on the crate.
No,
I gotta wait for my bomb. I gotta wait for the crate to come. Yeah. So just start creating backpacks and then you're ready. Oh, I found the crate, I think. I think it may have just dropped it in front of me in the briefing room.
I think the last man I got was like 17.
Alright.
I have 16. I have no, I have 13
I'm
through 19.
I'm up on the stage, I'm just checked.
Okay.
Nice front.
So am I flying a little bit?
Yeah.
Yes,
where is Twinkie? Is Twinkie
I'm all the way at the end because
okay.
Kingfish took my darn spot.
Right.
Right. What?
What?
Kidding.
What?
Just give us a second.
What?
Just
kidding.
Tell me when briefing starts so I actually
know.
Well, Phoenix, briefing is about to start.
Alright, I'll
see
the box.
Well, when they actually start talking, tell me when they pay attention.
Oh no, we're gonna have squad leaders walk them through their individual parts of this,
Hey, do we ever line up squad pictures?
Just so you don't have to explain it all over again.
I was trying to
hey, Twinkie.
What?
Alright, everybody.
Do we ever have, like, squad pictures?
Oh, we should, we could if after this op, if you want to.
Hush, hush!
What, squad
pictures? Lock it up, lock it up, lock it up!
Okay. So if all of you will direct your attention to the map.
Phoenix, restart!
You will see a drawn-up battle plan that is going to be... Your individual parts are going to be explained to you by your squad leaders. So, I'm just going to be here to brief you on the big picture of what happened. You see Fort Briggs. That's where we were stationed before we got onto the Hydra. Well, as we pushed off, a large droid attack happened to go into the Fort Briggs and capture it. I am unaware if there's any survivors of said assault. Probably not. But we have been tasked with destruction of Fort Briggs and all of its assets that could be worth something.
No.
Such as their sensor relay. We're going to clear out the outpost. and the arty area. The arty area is going to be the last objective. Oh my god.
Of course it's weird. Damn it, we.
Whiplash, I got it. I'll go grab him.
Alright, go grab him. You already know what's going on. So, does anybody have any questions?
Literally not a single question. Nobody.
I have a question.
Yes, what is it, Bart? Come a little closer.
Why are we leaving the thing that could bomb us at any moment to last?
Huh?
Why are we leaving the thing that could bomb us at any moment to last?
Okay, this is the only part of the battle plan I'm going to explain. We're gonna deploy 1-3 there to keep constant eyes on it until we can deploy airborne on top of it.
1-10 check. You're good, check. Where's
command
the fucking arsenal?
Command has,
stand by, somebody's gonna come pick air. I'll come pick
command
them
has tasked us with
Voodoo, are you at the small coin?
Sensors,
I'm at the one for Aurora. It might be the one for everybody, I have no idea, but no one's in this room.
This is the general plan for infantry after we destroy sensors and the outpost. We are going to have us landed in the center of Fort Briggs. If not possible, we will land outside. I want everybody, I don't care what squad you're in or what orders you've received, I want everybody to immediately get a proned 360 around the lat. That is going to be a hot touch-and-go insertion. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Hey, Fab.
Okay, if anybody has any questions on your individual squad's piece in this battle, ask your squad leaders. Break down, get briefed on the plans. Remember, 1-1, Airborne is going to be rolling with you.
Alright, so, 1-1. Basically, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be landing at LZ Halabunga. Once we hit Halabunga, we are going to take a very wide turn around Hill 231 and attack Fort Briggs from the west.
Am I rolling with you, Sky and Mo?
Is that a copy, my boy?
Alright,
and after we take Outpost Beta 6 with ease, we are going to move on to 1-1 and 1-2 rally point. That's where we're going to get picked up, and we're going to be flown to Fort Briggs. Sounds like an easy plan, alright? Aight. Okay.
Until it goes wrong.
You're right.
You're right. Fire on the way down. Oh, hello, how's that pop? Any questions?
Hey, everybody rolling with command team.
Alright, so
into the hangar bay,
before we push
after,
out,
after
just
your,
everyone check
your
inventories and make sure you have everything you need right now.
That includes IO strobes, right?
Mm-hmm.
User joined your channel.
Yeah.
If you don't have an IO strobe, don't worry about it. It's not going to be needed for this operation, most likely.
No, we do not. Why do you even use
them?
IR strobes are just for freaking air to understand where we are.
It's my second sack this game. Damn it.
Any other questions?
No,
I'm paying attention.
Is everybody on 111 as well? The radio.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Alright, if you're not on 111, get on 111.
111 check.
Lima.
Good copy.
Kai, do a radio check.
Twinkie, if I don't answer the radio right away, it's because I'm listening to 5-5.
Want us to move to LAZ?
Yeah, I'll go 1 right now.
Lima. Hawkeye.
Move up into the hangar bay 1 prep.
I still have a brief question.
Hawkeye, radio
check. Alright, take your time and just make sure they
Lima
understand that piece.
Alright, mount
you
on radio.
If you or them have any questions that you can't answer,
right,
or anything,
Lima,
so on so forth.
Alright, 1-1, on me. We're heading out. Come on.
Bless you, know the slot
double time
has
it
medical firms.
All right, now slow it down.
All squadrons, I need your input on something. Set it. I need you to pick a number 1 and 2.
Oh boy.
2.
No, bad.
So I got 1-1 and 1-2.
Bart, watch out. Don't walk.
Don't
box check.
Sounds good.
Yeah, two it is.
Twinkie, who's your 12?
Oh, that's it.
You.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go respawn.
You should know this by now, Phoenix. You're my Bravo Fire team leader.
I'm always check, Twinkie.
Oh, yeah, I still like the TC.
Alright, I'm holding
better.
Still, waiting for that hot medical perm.
Twinkie, I always check, just
understand.
In case.
I'm not
Kingfish, could you please remove your head from Phoenix rectum?
What?
I'm standing in between.
He was trying, I'm pretty sure he was trying to forcefully shove his head into your butt.
That all squad leads, be advised, the flat that will be taking, I am standing in front of currently. The first hanger on the right is the last one towards the tip of the
ship. Do we get to use the Obi-Wan one?
Alright, 1-1, come on. Come on, 1-1, let's move.
I consent to that.
Alright.
Sky, come here.
Jesus, Twinkie, you just made me miss a pick six.
Good for you.
God, it's so badass.
How dare you, Twinkie?
Auto, Foss, move out.
Load up and don't load up, don't load up. Line up in front of the lat.
Is it just me or is
or line up at the side of the lat?
Okay. 1-2,
do your simple thing of falling into a line.
Perfect.
All forces,
is it just
load up any supply crates
you
guys have. Make sure all squads are prepped and make sure all of them know that they're in all. Make sure all know their individual pieces of the plan.
Everyone knows their plan. Everyone knows the plan, right?
RTO.
Not their job. But does everyone know the plan?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
All right. And remember, and when we're loading up, remember to call off your number as well.
Name.
We haven't done that in a while.
As in, when you get in, say 1-2, you know.
Roger.
Yeah. Although Fortner, look.
I did what?
No, mine's not on speakers.
Those are
I
your
think
frames.
You put your shit on speakers.
No,
how do I
pull
change
the trigger?
That?
Do
it. Then it
how
should be
frames?
Down in stereo settings.
Yeah, speakers.
Alright,
I
can't
hear
you.
I'll
just ask later.
10.
Just
oh, hey, Shell.
First squad,
good. I just said it.
Alright, start loading up. Call off your number.
Oh. Pull the trigger. Do it.
One in.
Okay, that works.
Didn't call off your number, Phoenix.
Two in.
I was lagging, Twinkie.
Understandable.
I lag every time I get into the lot.
Three in.
Four in.
My game kills itself every time I get in the lot.
Five
so
in.
I have to wait.
Fuck this lag.
Second squad to clear to start
six
moving forward with the load. Count off numbers.
Fuck, I almost got me.
Great.
You're gay.
Understandable.
Then
1-1, remember to pull security when you when the lat lands down. Let's not look like a big gays, alright?
So happy. Okay. 11.
Okay.
Eagle, you are to load.
User joined your
Lucky.
Channel.
Count off numbers.
Can
somebody help Lucky?
God damn it.
Lucky.
It would appear my Tifa doesn't work.
I need you to ace interact with the aircraft.
Eagle
look.
2? Or 3 even? Eagle 2 on board.
1-2, I know one of you has a radio on. Speakers.
Eagle 4 in.
What the fuck?
Eagle
all in. Megaton, you're clear.
Hey, TL, repeat last. What was that?
Oh, that was annoying.
Somebody in 1-2 has a radio on speakers.
Awesome.
Lima.
Lima Charlie.
1-3, you're good.
Got my PC's having a choppy moment. The fuck
yo, who just
this?
Touched my butt?
I feel that.
I'm also feeling that.
Oh, god damn it, Bard. Fucking hell.
Activating respirator.
Oh,
that's the good thing about Apple, no.
It's just staring menacingly.
Protected from non.
Get a good whiff of it. Come on.
Protected from natural gas all around the world.
I am high right now.
Caution levels are high.
There you go.
What do you think the chances are of you deploying one, two, Megaton one, and Eagle one all at LZ Holofunga, and then rapidly coming back to 1-3?
Yes.
Because the LAAT is full.
That'd be great.
I think it's possible.
Yo, boyos, our LAAT is full.
Not the moon pool. Want to go in and out to the top.
Alright, just take off. If you're getting a bunch of stutters, I'll just take a lap myself and come with the rest of the guys.
Solid.
We all
are
okay,
the rest.
We all are. That's why we're in this unit.
Actually, no, fuck it. 1-3 out. I'll fly you guys in. We'll take Obi-Wan.
Me, you faggot.
Command element. Command element and fucking Beansy squad one? Getting the Obi-Wan.
Don't about it. 1-3 is gonna have to go in a different lap because this lap's too full.
That's not the reason.
Oh, this what? He just doesn't want to fly in a flat full of clones. He's too afraid of getting too close to another.
Hello, Saint, you beautiful blue boy.
He's clonophobic.
Bye, Saint.
Very.
He's a clone.
So, you know you're part of the plan, correct?
Clonophobe. He's a droid. Shoot him.
Fucking clunkers.
Well, plus also
one, two, if we end up seeing Roger.
Hey, watch that fucking hard R.
Roger is not on
the. Are we killing Roger?
We are not killing Roger.
Roger.
Negative.
Roger Gambit, do it.
Do not.
So
with
Flash, he's deploying us at Holobunga 1-3.
If it shoots at me, I'm shooting it.
You heard Roger, I heard you.
That's the attitude.
Oh my God. Flash, am I speaking off now, or am I still waiting?
That's understandable.
If Roger shoots at you, you hold up your hand and tell him to stop.
Yo, how many gigabytes of ROM does Roger?
Stop! Get some help.
Alright, so see, take off first, I'll take off after you.
Oh, Jesus.
Here we go, time to die, boy.
Okay, that comment didn't go where I thought it was.
Can we have some sort of confidence, please?
Fucking watch, the server's gonna desync and we're gonna slam into the ground.
We are.
Which way are we going?
We're going down to the moon pool.
To the moon pool. We're all gonna bloody die.
Well, just cuts power and we draw.
Oh, no.
I mean,
yo, this is fucking dope. I'm
like,
sorry.
That's how you gotta do it.
Oh shit!
I'm just,
yo, we're fine.
Oh,
no!
No. Alright, we're good. Everything's fine.
This is fucking energy.
Watching everyone die before we get
that is
combat.
If we land. That is a big if.
That is a very big
don't worry, that was supposed to happen. That was supposed to happen.
Have faith in
them. Oh, I have faith in them. I don't have faith in it that they're using.
Good hunting, Sosa.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Radio check.
Lima.
I hear ya.
Don't worry.
What? My ping is. It feels like I'm in Taiwan.
Okay, I have
G Fuel.
No.
Did I hear G Fuel? G Fuel?
Don't jinx us.
Can you
actually so you're gonna have to give me like 30 seconds to get the box out, by the way.
Alright, 1-1, get ready to pull security.
10-4.
Copy that.
Call out which direction you're covering.
Phoenix got northeast.
I can't even see
the kill droids with my box.
I can't even see the fucking ground.
Kill a droid and people don't submit you.
Oh, did we land?
Disembark. Twinkie's got south.
North. Phoenix facing north.
Phoenix southeast.
Hawkeye's got no east.
One, Remember to wait with, remember to wait for airborne, they're rolling with us.
Somebody confirm who is that desynced on the side of the left. Kingfish.
Yeah. My aura seems to have crashed.
Nice, bro.
Chance, let me know when those supplies are off. Yep, you're good. So I'm taking off.
Alright, 1-1 on, 1-1 on me, to the south. Hawkeye, Kai, Phoenix, Mountain, alright, and then Kingfish is desyncing, alright. Wonderful, let's go. What's up? Oh, okay, let's wait for airborne, let's get airborne over here. What up, boyos?
Hey, we're with you.
Yeah, I got a path drawn out in group channel. Just follow us. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go.
Is it just me or do I hear his frames keep jumping up and down?
Yeah, it's everyone.
Are you going to the right objective? You're going south and
no, I'm not.
We're going the wrong way.
We're going the wrong way, oops.
You freaking idiot.
I'm sorry.
God, I'm such a better squad leader than you are.
Oh, no, you're not.
You're both bad.
Hey, I was better than he was.
Yeah, no, that's my bad. I was looking at the wrong path. Oops. Bully me later. Jeez. Let's just focus on the mission now. Alright, let's double time it. We gotta... bit of a one to go, run to go.
Who the hell is Meteor?
User disconnected from your channel.
You guys are slow, goodness. 1-1 halt, let's wait for airborne. They're taking a, they're falling behind a little bit.
They should be lighter.
Yeah, I forgot, I should have told you guys, we're double timing it.
Yeah, it's all good. You're on 110, right?
We're on, that's command net, yeah, but we're, our squad net's 111. Alright, 1-1, double time.
On the move.
Mountain, get back. You're not supposed to be in the front. You're medic. Mountain.
Trying to get a single file in Shack Tech spacing behind me. And I'll be behind 1-1.
You said I was being in the front.
Yeah, you're not supposed to be in the front. Get in the back now. You're good. You're good. You can come on. Kai, what are you doing?
We're going up a hill. I started to do a zigzag. You run faster.
Oh.
You realize that I'm supposed to be in the rear, right?
Alright, get a little bit more spacing. Yeah. Wish our run wasn't so far. That'd be nice. Oh wait, no, I drew the path. Never mind, that's my fault. Alright, Phoenix, start turning right a little bit.
Twinkie, if command gets spotted, we're going to have to get in there quicker because you're not going to be able to hold it off on their own.
Copy that. We're going as quick as we can.
Yeah, I'll let you know if we have to triple time there or something.
There they go.
That's 1-2.
Yeah. Oh, is that a... I see it.
I see the compound.
Copy.
Northeast, you see it?
What?
Northeast, look.
I don't see anything, bro. Oh.
Do we get guys on the compound?
1-1, hold position. Right.
I don't see anything in that, dude.
Well, can't be too careful. 1-1, yeah, follow me. Hold, never mind, don't follow me. What's the range on that?
Where?
It's coming up. It's coming up.
I can't get a range.
300.
On it.
It's coming up.
I can't get a range on it, Dova.
Yeah, let it go. It's not going for us, just let it go.
Yeah, Twinkie, I don't see anything on that compound.
Twinkie, I see two snow AATs. East, southeast.
Alright, hold up. Give me a moment.
We could
give me a moment.
1-2, you have an AAT moving towards your position.
Yeah, there's two AATs engaging them now. Should we help them?
It's too far.
There is a second snow AAT if no one said that. I don't know if someone said it or not.
Uh-oh.
Is that too
much?
You
can actually look. I don't.
Alright.
Oh, there it is.
Twinkie, we
1-1, let's move.
Yeah, only you and Phoenix could see that's no AAT. Mountain.
Okay.
What's that? There's a second snow AAT around this root ridge.
Yeah, for some reason the range won't work on my freaking bino.
Yeah, when we turn this ridge, you'll be looking straight at us.
Alright. Well, we'll have to deal with it then.
Blown up.
Or at least not just come from one angle, come from like two.
Mm-hmm.
This is only one entrance to this.
Yeah, but the airborne probably could get up top of that ridge.
Nah, that would put them in too much risk.
1-1. Twinkie.
What? What?
No, and I was responding in long range.
Oh.
Silver's asking who Kingfish was with.
Oh. Alright. 1-1, hold at this ridge. Hold at this ridge. Don't go around. Don't go around yet. Don't go around. Don't go around. Phoenix, hang back. Let me check. Let me check.
Just trying to look.
It seems fairly clear.
Yeah, hold. I'm asking.
Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go around.
Jump up there.
I see it.
What?
Thank you, I see it.
You want us to jump up there, give you support?
Yeah, yeah,
do
so.
User joined your channel.
I know, but now I'm over here and I'm thinking, you know what? That is a good idea. So thank you, Mount. Thank you, Mount.
Thank you. We can hit it from right here.
Let me. We can't do it on this, or it'll freaking kill us, or the wall will kill us.
We can push up forever. It's not looking at us.
Let's see what airborne can do.
I'll keep eyes on it. That's the only thing I see in that compound. I see
user
no droids whatsoever.
Mhm. Oh shit. Well, there are droids in there.
Apparently so. Yes.
Uh huh. Hey, 1-1, get around this ridge. Don't get too far out in the.
I don't see him. The AAT's obviously not manned because it's not moving.
Alright, y'all Alright, stand still. Everyone stand still for a minute. I'm gonna walk up and see if I can get this thing.
Hey, Mountain, stay back.
Hey, I'm going to get him if he gets shot.
Alright. Clear my back blast.
Twinkie, it's pointing straight at us.
Well, don't let it shoot you. Clear my back blast.
It's clear.
Rocket. I missed. Gosh darn it. I'm bad. Rocket. I missed it again. How did I do that? I don't know.
Twinkie, do you want me to take a shot?
Rocket. There we go. I hit it that time. Okay, it's down now. Alright, push up. Oh, mountain's down. Alright, 1-1, push up to the wall. Never mind. Someone's injured. Wait for a minute. You good, mountain? You ready to move? Alright, 1-1. 1-1, start moving.
Tricky, when we get to the wall, permission for a nade in there?
Copy. Roger. Yep. I don't know the right word. I forgot it. I don't know. My brain went weird.
Yes.
Yeah. There you go. My brain went weird for a minute. All right. 1-1. Hold at the wall once you get up here.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Ooh, damn. All right. Everyone's, what is Kai doing? Kai, what are you doing?
User joined your channel.
Kai, you able to run?
Kai?
Twinkie, I'm checking this corner.
Copy. Hey, Dova.
Can't run,
we want to go around the south end?
Alright, sprint.
1-1, you copy? Twinkie, we got the clones in here.
Alright, give me. Let me stitch you.
Mission complete. We have wiped our objective.
50%, 75% complete. Go. We're good.
Alright, 1-1, double tap bodies.
Twinkie, I'm checking the command building.
Copy that. I'm on you. Alright.
Yeah, I got dead clones.
Uh oh.
Send last traffic again.
Phoenix is down.
Copy that. 1-1.
He's dead.
1-2. You
good?
Rally point.
I need my
1-2. We are moving to LRP.
Damn it. Ooh. Fucking commando droid.
I got your bandage on your head. Don't worry about it.
This is 1-1, our objective is clear.
Alright, 1-1, ace check.
Yes, sir.
Ammo and health.
Kai Green. Hey, this is Kingfish, where are you guys?
We're currently in Outpost Beta 6, command building.
Alright, Roger, I see the command building.
Copy that. 1-1, hold, we're gonna wait for Kingfish. Make sure Airborne knows.
He's right next to me.
Alright, copy.
I think my grenade killed those friendlies. I'm hoping it didn't.
Well, yeah, let's hope it doesn't. It didn't.
Alright, we're clear.
I let command know this is clear.
Yep.
Y'all all good over here? Airborne?
Yeah, boy.
Yep. Everyone is? Okay, we're gonna start moving out to the rally point.
Yeah, no, my grenade didn't do it, sir. All the way out here.
Green.
Here.
Still green.
Alright, let's get moving. 1-1, we're moving to the rally point.
Wait, break.
User joined your channel.
Space out, artillery's on the way.
Already on the way. Chris, what's up?
Yep.
Alright, I need your squad freak.
1-1-1. We got Artie on the way, so we gotta make this quick. We gotta hurry.
Alright.
Alright, we're rolling out, boys. Let's go.
Alright, move on to the rally point.
Oh, hello.
Space out, guys. We have Artie on the way, probably 20 seconds.
Get some spacing out.
Two shack tight rings.
Apparent Artie in the area.
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus.
That was to our right.
Four 400 meters out.
Do you have a fucking laser detonator?
When we gain the lat, I need to tell Flash when we're in so they can start laying it up.
Copy.
1-2-2 actual. One, two to Whiplash.
Careful going down this hill. Artillery is firing again.
1-2 standing by rally point. Be advised, we have shells inbound. Keep your head down.
User in your channel timed out.
This is 1-2 to anyone on this net. We have eyes on the AV-7 artillery pieces. They're on a high vantage point overlooking both the base right. And
1-1 rally up on 1-2.
Our position.
User entered your channel.
We're on an ice planet, my
fucking chick.
Right, no, I got a laser desk.
How's it going, Teal?
Eyes on it. Let me render distance.
085.
The ranging.
Hey, could you
Okay.
I can't actually get the range on that, sadly.
Yeah,
085.
It's 2442.
Wow, Dom's stealing my fucking phone.
We got RE incoming.
Oh, that's that was really close. The artillery.
Spacing.
Oh yeah, space out 1-1. Keep spacing. We're receiving artillery.
Okay, yeah,
That's not here, but we're
okay, got better eyes on it. It's 2480.
I'm gonna dig a hole.
Dig foxholes. User left your channel. If you don't know what that is, it's freaking two small trenches, like butt to butt.
I just started digging a bit giant.
By the fucking guards, what is this lag?
I mean, you could do that, but it's not gonna help you fully.
It's the arty.
Oh my god.
That's pissing me the fuck off.
There are three pieces of arty.
There's
something that I think I feel like we should be able to be better at.
Rise.
Bard stitch.
Ligma.
I ate the box. It hurt me.
So Teal, how was your objective?
How the fuck did you get like 50 wounds on your chest?
Never mind that.
Trench, what have you been doing with that box?
Hey, we got another barrage incoming.
Trench, have you been fucking that box?
Copy that. Prepare for barrage.
You still got fucking wounds.
That's also on the way.
Copy.
Let's heal those wounds, chief.
Or at least it should be.
You naughty boy.
User left your channel.
Oh boy.
That's fun.
Stop.
Stitch.
There. Yes.
I'm gonna go back to my trench.
Okay, goodbye, trench. Trench in a trench.
You come with me, Thought.
No, I stay here with the squad.
No, you come
my
with me.
My fucking frames are dropping.
I'm your squad leader. You come with me.
Smell my feet.
It's an order.
Why am I friends dropping
with
this?
We may be in the same rank, but I'm in fucking command.
Smell my feet, we're going.
Jesus Christ!
We need to relocate, because they're gonna fucking zero in us in seconds.
Yeah. That's why I got my foxhole.
Yeah,
no, Jesus.
Yeah, they've got zero.
We need to move. They have less of a chance of hitting us, so it might be better just to run.
Our lad's not here yet.
Our lad isn't here, we can't do anything.
Teal, get in my foxhole.
Those are disconnected.
Oh my god.
We just need to move, I think, on foot. We're not gonna fucking...
We are not going to last here.
Is this 1-2?
Let's hope we don't die, right?
I'm thinking of foxhole.
We can't do anything because we don't have a freaking lat.
Yeah, we can't really move because if we move, we're gonna have to. It's not. I don't know what to do. If we move, it's gonna cause many complications, as in the lat's not gonna be able to find us, and it's just not good. Not very good. Not a very good situation.
Command doesn't answer soon. I'm gonna fucking rush the objective. We're being fucking zeroed in. We have no other option soon but to run at the enemy.
Like I keep saying, I don't.
1-2, we are huffing it.
Let's go.
He won't. Shit.
All right, 1-1, we're on 1-1.
Janky, we're running.
Yeah, we're running with 1-2.
Hey, 1-1, we're running.
It's not exactly what we're supposed to be doing, but we gonna figure it out.
Well, Twinkie, we're zeroed in and our pilot disconnected.
Oh. You're right. Triple time into the objective.
Commander Droid is still up.
Let's go.
That was close.
Damn it, dude. We didn't get spotted. Didn't get fucking spotted in time, Chief.
Jesus Christ. Ha! Oh, Jesus.
Is our objective that big wall?
Probably. I don't know.
Yes, it is.
User was moved to
Once
your
you
channel.
Get to the wall, we're all gonna hold.
1-1, one, we're holding the wall with 1-2.
Copy.
Jesus. That's okay, that's not good. Phoenix is down.
Be advised, command, we have
Alright.
Has been handled.
Ceasefire.
Gotta communicate out to your squad.
I'm back. I already did.
Hey, Feeny. You got freaking lit, bro.
Alright, remember to go on and put on your strobes. There's no getting near.
Well, if you can't tell what clone is from a droid, well, I have no faith.
We're just a black dot on a blank canvas. I don't think he can know for certain.
Hi, Theo. I want to know what killed me.
I
want to
know what shot me.
I really don't know, actually, because it kind of just disappeared.
Yeah, I was supposed to. This is Fort Briggs right in front of us.
I think we're holding at this ridge, Tricky.
We are.
God, I'm in such bad lag right now.
Same.
This looks like something that has been destroyed to the 84 east.
What does that box that has got do?
That's his demolition stuff.
Oh.
That is, yeah, those are the explosives for the fucking eye.
Understandable.
Hello, Twinkie.
Hey.
Hey, Dad.
Face out, hyenas.
I am your dad.
Christ.
I'm gonna beat you in a corner later.
Well, that's why
I
was
like,
there
are
lagging so hard. What'd you say, Bard?
Yeah, hyenas in
I
here.
Said, Harder Daddy Uwu.
Not hyenas, those
right.
Are just vulture droids.
I'm lagging really hard.
The lag is so bad.
Lag is ridiculous.
Just
hold
with
up.
It.
Did Phoenix? I mean, not Phoenix. What happened to Trench?
The box murdered him.
Oh. Damn it, Trench. 1-1, just hold on this ridge for now. We're just gonna wait until BOT does their stuff.
I can barely fucking move.
I know, same, bro.
He has too much stuff.
What up, brother?
Please.
Sorry about that. My food was getting cooked and was burning.
Nice.
Well, fuck. Garage.
Did you enjoy a bit of lag in the morning?
Hey, Santa.
Hey, Twink, you wanna come up here and check out what we're seeing up here?
Sure. 1-1, move to 1-2's position real quick. We're gonna go see what they're checking, what they're talking about.
Hey, be advised, 1-2 might try and blow a hole in the wall
here. And what looks like a bomb, maybe?
A bomb?
Mm.
Yeah, it looks like a bomb.
I mean, I'm no UNSC expert, so.
User in your channel timed out.
It doesn't look like it's supposed to be there. Say again, a bomb?
One one, I think we're jumping the wall.
Hey, Teal.
Guys, we've got access to the wall here.
Can we rappel down, though, with the box intact?
Don't jump the wall, actually. Apparently they're gonna blow the wall up, maybe. I don't know. I don't know the plan. We're just gonna... What are we doing?
That's a thick fucking wall. Are you serious?
Yo, we can go down this... We can head down this hill. It's in the field. We can make it.
Alright, we may be rappelling off the wall. No, we're not. Alright, 1-1, jump the wall. One one, where you at?
I'm across the wall.
Oh. I don't know where the rest of 1-1 is. It's like freaking... There's one of them.
Twinkie, we're gonna jump into the right of you.
Where the fuck is my bomb?
Copy that. Airborne, do you have eyes on the rest of 1-1?
Firing on that droidica. Yeah, we're with Airborne. What wall are you guys talking about?
We're talking about the walls directly in front of us, brother.
Okay, we see it now.
Down. How do I fucking unjump my...
Yeah, jump that wall and head down the hill.
Shit.
Thank you, friend. Firing. It's not on jamming. Shift all reloads, it doesn't unjam.
Have you guys jumped the wall yet? Oh, there you are.
Alright, we're here, okay.
So Twinkie, did you see what I was talking about?
I don't know why I died.
Alright guys, come on.
Oh, he's dead. Lucky I got you.
Are people dying instantly?
Stay alive. Just stay still.
I don't know.
And I just got damaged randomly.
Nice.
Large bolt.
User disconnected from your channel.
Alright, 1-1, move up. Damn.
User left your channel.
Ow! Oh, yeah, I'm moving back.
Twinkie Mountain.
Mountain, I need you on me. Oh, never mind, he's down.
Adapter.
Drag him back to the stone.
someone drag him?
Mountain is down.
Owie.
Fucking, somebody help me start stop patching up Mountain's torso. Because he's fucking wounded hard.
Yeah. Alright,
Oh, Jesus. Be careful.
Mountain, I got your head. Stop patching your own torso. Cryptic is down.
Oh, damn.
Whiplash, that's one of my guys, but he's stuck.
Epic fun meme.
How's it going? I'm good enough. Focus on Mountain. He's in worse condition than me.
Yeah, definitely, definitely. I'm also fucking hurt, so we're gonna have to stitch each other, okay, Mountain? Love you, baby. Velocity is
I'll be alive. Let this shield go in.
Yeah, just morphine epic drops, you gotta die from it.
Yeah.
Large puncture and minor crushed tissue, that's elastic. Hey, look at that.
Kai, what's your position?
Crazy gamer.
I'm over with AB, I'm over back.
Copy.
Can I have a stitch, please?
One second. Advanced treatments. Can't stitch.
What a brother.
Let me stitch.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, AB are dealing with a thermonuclear missile.
Okay.
How did that happen?
Don't worry. It's fine.
Alright, now I need him.
Where?
Yeah.
What's the position of this missile?
Oh, and another thing. That thermonuclear missile looks exactly like the...
Okay.
That's me in a V-Wing.
User in your channel timed out.
I just got freaking dome.
Oh, welcome. Did you get killed randomly as well?
Last time I got killed apparently because I was hiding behind a staircase. This time though I was genuinely shot by a droid.
Nice, bro.
So
is there like a TP pole or are we just gonna like freaking ask for teleport?
We have to request insert. That's all what right. I thought me and Teal had to do.
It was some medic run over to me and hit me and I went flying. Rushed off the roof.
Oh,
what medics were supposed to save people and not kill them? Hey, Rizzi.
Hey, Rizzi!
He's gone already.
Oh, shit.
Alright, guys, I'm back. What's up? Kai, what's the position of that missile?
Uh-oh.
Missile.
Wanting.
Oh, never mind.
User joined your channel.
Sorry, say again.
Right there.
We already know.
Big bad boom thing. Tell me no one's gone near it to stop.
Squally, do you copy?
Yep, go ahead.
Say again. We're
everybody
what
check
say?
Fire! Friendlies are in the southwest
just
disregard
it. We got friendlies on the west side of the compound. Watch your fire.
All right.
Why'd you guys take a random B1 hostage?
All right, two of the seats, I'm taking over control.
Why are you taking just a random B1 hostage?
This is
he
mine.
Just appeared out of thin air.
This is mine. I took him.
Oh,
no, I took
okay.
him hostage.
Understandable.
I don't want now.
All righty. 1-1, just pull security for now.
Watching the ramp, it's raining up here.
Copy that.
Thanks.
Back up.
What's in there?
B1,
a whole lot of
everybody.
Death in a few seconds.
Twinkie, move.
Nah, bro, we're good.
Move.
I'll just be a minute.
Oh, no.
Alright, everything's fine.
What have you done?
Twinkie, you bastard.
We were gonna make another Roger.
Mountain, drop that rocket launcher before the Zeus sees you. He will lightning bolt you or snipe you.
The fuck would he do that for? This is Battlefield
because
after.
We got a sniper.
Because that rocket launcher has infinite ammo.
It does?
Bearing.
Alright, I'll go get.
Right up there.
I'm gonna go try to get him.
He was right up there and I shot him. He went down. I'm not sure if he's dead or just down.
I'll go confirm. If I can even get up there, I don't know if that's a place I can reach. What the? Santa's down in the building, in this building that I just went in. Alright, Santa, I'm gonna stabilize you real quick, brother. Oh, hey.
How are you? You good?
I'm good. I'm not dead by that grenade. I ran right in.
Hey, with Flash, we have contacts up on that platform.
Was that the droid with the grenade, or with you, or you with the grenade? Damn, I just ran upstairs.
Yeah, one of those is controlled dump.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he probably did. Alright, come on, Santa. You're stabilized. Let's go get you some medical cheap.
Why am I randomly getting hit?
I don't know. Hey, Mountain.
Well,
where's Mountain?
Yeah.
Hold up.
Don't really know. Like, I'm near a jank ray, but I'll walk over to you.
Alright.
User left
nice.
Channel.
Alright, 1-1 on me. I am freaking. I'm right next to Mountain and Hawkeye. Where are you, Kai?
Yeah.
Janky, where you at?
We are behind a dumpster. I don't know where at.
Don't worry about it.
Open your GPS, give me your coords.
075989.
What about numpad reference?
We do, but you know what? I'm gonna be honest, I forgot how to do that.
What's that?
It's fun.
Mm-hmm.
Numpad reference is like bottom left is 1, bottom middle is 2, bottom right is 3, and so on and so forth.
I got you. Oh, so it's like graph graph quadrants.
Yeah,
it's from 1 right. Setting back on.
User left. Hey, where are you going? Hawkeye, where are you going? Hawkeye?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go make sure he's dead. And there's no more droids in this building.
Sorry,
no
my Wi-Fi killed itself. Alright,
right, 1-1 on me. We're gonna go freaking make sure the rest of this place is clear.
User disconnected from your
channel. I don't know, man. Oh, he's in that shack. What are you... What
are we supposed to be doing, Tricky?
We are currently holding... What are you doing? Kai! Get out of
By the way, this isn't a dumpster, this is a shack.
I said a shack.
1-1, what's your pause?
We are currently in a shack, to the south. Our grid coordinates are 075989, freaking numpad 1.
A firm.
There's a porg in a bucket. It's a bucket pour. We found
this
a bucket pour.
This is why freaking internet's terrible, because he has all these low props everywhere.
Alright, 1-1 on me. We're gonna go clear the rest of this place. Come on.
I'm with 1-1 at the Marco's Rape Shack that we found.
Oh, never mind.
I wish I was joking.
Alright, stop playing with the porg in the bucket and let's get on. Come on.
I was looking at it. I didn't get to see it.
Good for you. Come on. Let's go. Come on. I say come on, and everyone flocks back into the shack.
I think what...
You know what, we're leaving him. Come on.
Yeah, I'm just gonna roll with the Beansy squad.
Oh, of course.
We're gonna go freaking see if this land... We're gonna go make sure this landing pad is clear up here. It is, but we're gonna go up here anyway. Well, there's Dave.
I'm really tired.
Me too.
Kidding me.
Mother trucker, dude.
Wait, did you say a nuke, Dave?
Yeah, another one.
Where?
Over there.
Oh my god, I see it.
Hey Kai, remember that pointed out a while ago?
I know. There's two of them.
Understood, tell them there's droids around there, at least a squad on it.
Yeah,
the
and
bomb
dead
squad
bomb
that
squad
was
there
is
there.
Dead.
Yeah.
Are you guys alright?
I saw some
bodies flying.
Alright, 1-1, come on, we're gonna clear that
out.
1-1, we're gonna clear that out. We're gonna go see if we can clear that out, come on.
1-1,
what's your location?
Tell command we have a nuke?
We're not currently at the nuclear device, we're on a ramp going up to a landing pad. What?
Don't they tell command that we have two nukes?
Yes.
Command, this is 1-1.
Oh, wait, dude. Look to your left.
What?
See those explosives?
Yeah.
That's also where another
we have eyes on two nuclear bombs surrounded by droids. We won't clear it out.
And there's another nuke over there. I think I saw BOT. I think I saw him fiddling with that one over there.
I have a feeling we just got trapped.
Phoenix, did you get eyes on that nuclear device?
I'm pretty sure there
were Phoenix, did you get what? Phoenix just dropped through the floor. Oh. Come on, Phoenix. Let's go. We can't go. Okay, this is it. There's an invisible wall preventing our escape.
Repel.
That's
awesome. Repel.
Oh God,
I hope everyone knows how to rappel because the. Oh,
guys,
never mind. We're not.
Guys.
Yep. I hope everyone knows how to rappel.
Advance climb.
Yeah, we're jumping.
Advance climb onto this thing.
What?
On me.
Fuck. Tree, climb up on the wall and walk to your left and get over it.
Yeet.
Never mind, don't repel, because it will repel you under the ground.
Hey,
bud. Well, we're kind of stuck now.
Wait, no. Hold on. We can figure this out.
Hawkeye, we're going to go under the stairs. Or under the ramp.
Up.
Well, our mission was to come and blow this place up. Escape. I escaped. Alright, I've escaped.
Join me and walk it forward.
Hawkeye? Just go, you see those rocks that's like blocking off an exit? Go towards there and then freaking crawl your way out. There's a will, there's a way. One, where are you guys at?
Climbing up the next
I'm going to start moving towards that bomb, Turkey.
Copy. You guys up on the ramp that was going up to the bomb?
Yeah.
Alright, got you.
Yeah, I'm behind you, Twinkie.
Got you.
Fucking insta-kill!
Whoa, that scared me. That scared the crap out of me. Hey, Teal.
Did anyone else hear fucking... Did anyone else hear Gambit?
Yeah.
I can catch up fast.
Yeah, because you don't have your weapon out.
You're too slow.
Yeah, but I'm ready to get engaged, bro. You're gonna die.
Trench, what the fuck are you doing, gamer?
Oh. Oh.
Putting more bombs down, gamer.
Oh, I can't wait. Let's go bush again.
Santos DC, 1-1.
Contact.
User disconnected from your channel.
What's up, 1-1 boyos?
Do not step on. Can anyone get a hold of 1-2?
Step onto that platform, make sure the area is clear.
Walking around back.
Alright, make sure these droids are dead. They're dead, alright. Oh, there's one on the ground!
Trench down.
There's one in the ground! There we go.
Cover me, trench down. Trench down by a thermal nuclear device trying to secure the area.
My balls.
You're good, stitching.
1-1, we're on the gather around the thermonuclear device. Do not get too close to it or you'll probably blow it up.
Yeah, please.
Trench, I'm coming back up to you now.
Copy.
Alright, plant those bombs, Chief.
There's like a good 10 squad B1s behind that bomb, by the way.
I'd recommend having your guys attach on IR shrooms.
Just so you know.
Repeat that.
Trench is gonna plant the bombs and then we're leaving.
Alright. Alright, 1-1, prepare to evac. We're gonna be moving out so they can blow up these freaking nukes.
Plant those bombs, man, we got you covered.
Alright, 1-1, gather up
also
on the.
Also, be advised, sometimes the AR, the IR strokes bug out and they don't work. So.
1-1, gather up on the ramp, actually, so we don't. That's a easier gathering point.
User joined your channel.
Jesus! No, please! Please! Help! Hurry! Help! Help!
Rebo, I'm the only surviving squad leader.
There, okay. No, I'm here. I'm here, BNZ. There we go. Boom, look at that. Problem solved.
Did you like jump in? No, you press C.
Alright, that's four of us. Who are we missing? Hawkeye is here. Mountain's here. Phoenix is here. Kai, where you at, bud?
Under the ground with T on top.
Understandable, I got you.
I'm stuck in the floor.
Nice, bro. Just go prone. Go prone and crawl away. Never mind, don't go prone.
No, Phoenix.
Oh, help me.
I think you're a lost cause, friend.
Oh, no.
Phoenix, no! Phoenix!
Don't
touch that area right there. Don't leave me. I can't, I'm sorry, bud. Oh, I touched it. Oh, okay, I almost freaking touched it.
Yeah.
Phoenix, go prone now. Never. Go prone! Crawl away. Alright, there you go. You're good. Alright, Mountain. Buddy, Mountain.
Mo, you left me to die.
Mountain? Guys, I think our medic's AFK.
Oh, my leg.
By the way, Silver,
you hurt?
Twinkie.
Mo.
What?
You know Rishi Outpost?
Yeah.
What the? This is
no,
it.
Yeah, you're right. Phoenix, don't walk back into that area.
Mo, you left me to die.
I'm right. Sorry, but I'm trying to manage the radios.
So, who the hell just screamed that?
Mo, you up?
Trench?
Yeah, I am.
Ah, oh, my legs.
Why can't I get rid of this backpack?
What range is he talking to me on?
Command, freaking 110.
I'm up, Beansy.
Copy, we found the last stand of what looks like to be the remainder.
I'm gonna
of
sit
the
right here.
A firm.
Yeah, we're just gonna probably hold for a little bit while DOT does a thing.
Alright, I got my squad taking the tags.
Good job.
Are we clearing buildings or are we just gonna wait? Come here, Amendola!
I mean, we can. Come on.
Copy, just grab the tags from all the bodies and then And put them in my backpack when there's a chance.
Yeah, there is nothing to clear, but we can walk around and act like we're doing something useful.
Yeah.
Disregard. That is an interesting statue.
What is this?
What the hell is going on here?
What? I'm okay,
hey,
we're gonna. What's up? What's up, buddy? Hey, bud.
Alright. What is this?
Well, soon we're gonna be evacuating because BOT needs to blow up some freaking nuke.
Mo, don't do it. No. You're full of bombs.
Jesus Christ.
That was a grenade.
Okay, so.
We're going to secure a nuke. There's a grenade at the nuke.
Alright, let's 1-1 head towards the nuke.
Let's go make sure
the nuke.
Mine.
You guys know what the explosion was?
Grenade, we're gonna go secure that nuke. What's up, Sam?
I'm a ninja. That's what I do, man.
Nice, bro.
I really want to use this before the app's over.
Who knows when a
sneak droid's just gonna say this, but defused and deactivate mean two different things, so don't get any funny ideas.
Yeah, no, we're not gonna be defusing nuke, we're just gonna be blowing it up.
Yeah, well, funny story.
What was the plan now?
Never mind.
What is the plan? I think we have to leave, then detonate nuke.
He's dead, Jim, he's dead.
I believe that is our job.
Negative, I gotta communicate with command real quick.
No.
Alright.
He prestige. Yeah, he prestige.
There's another bomb in here.
Another nuke?
What? Have you ever wanted
to
glow in the dark?
This is crazy.
Did you say another nuke or just another bomb?
I found an object in a building. I don't know what it is.
I can't.
It has an inventory.
What building are you in?
It's dead.
Go straight past the bomb and it's been on the left.
Hi guys.
What's up?
Why do you have a
copy?
Why do you have
trench?
I wish.
Trench, you found another bomb.
I mean, hey, I can see.
Trench, you found another bomb.
Alright, what'd you guys find?
Yeah, this thing has an inventory, so mate.
That's not a bomb! That's a container! It's a container. That's a container! That's a freaking container!
It has an inventory.
I know,
this is a container, this is not a bomb, you're retarded.
I know! I was sitting there telling him, this is a container! 1-1, come on! Let's get out, come on. 1-1, clear the building, that's not a bomb, that's a freaking container, brother.
Now you made us all look bad.
You guys are rarded.
What do you mean, it was one guy?
You pull security. Cryptic, what are you doing? Get off the nuke!
I regret nothing. Mo's
dead.
You know, I never expected anybody to say that.
Get off of the nuke! Get off the nuke!
I'm gonna fucking set off these mines and watch you die.
Get Cryptic, jump off of the nuke! Get off the nuke! There we go.
I'm defending this nuke to my last breath.
Nice, bro. Hey, it's down, boyo.
Funyun, this guy got fucking murked. Medic here.
Yeah,
put him down, medic here.
Is he bad?
Anyone else injured?
I was hit first, all your
I took a rocket to the face.
I'm not even touching him, I'm just watching.
No, you took a rocket to the leg, brother.
Yeah, I'm healing.
No, I watched it hit me square in the face on my screen.
Well, your head's not injured whatsoever.
No, he injured.
I probably shouldn't have wasted.
Not his head.
Oh, his head. Yeah, his head's fucking fine, dude.
I watched a rocket nail me square in my mouth. I ate it.
The light from the crayons that you keep eating is protecting you.
Yeah.
Stitching.
Get him stable and then get off the platform.
I'm stitching him. No, you chief. Oh, okay, someone else touched him. Okay.
Dave? Yes?
Chief Keefe, we're clearing platform. User joined your channel.
Alright, 1-1, we're clearing the platform.
1-2, we're clearing, let's move.
Clearing the platform, get back to the ramp.
Wait, is this thing like permanent, or does it go away eventually?
It goes away after 90 seconds.
Oh, there we go.
Phoenix, I think, crashed again. Triple time it down the ramp. And get in the lot. What up, Trent?
Am I not?
Yeah, I
can. Try and get behind the labs. He's down, he's down, he's down.
User joined your channel.
Alright, get down here.
Whiplash, you wanna be the lat that does the low flyby of both points?
Alright, how long till we can solve these fucking nukes?
User disconnected from your channel.
We're gonna have a front seat for the nukes.
Yeah, I wanna see this.
Oh, damn. We're taking 5. One one get in the lat.
BLT.
1-2 board in lat.
Copy.
I'm a medic, don't worry.
Mountain in.
Eagle is here.
Is everyone in 1-1 in?
Oh yeah. Hawkeye's in.
Copy that.
Gambit loaded.
Mountain, where you at, bud?
I already called in that I was
in. Sorry, I didn't hear you. Sorry.
Cryptic's in.
1-2, all in.
I'm already tracer.
We're all in.
Zany.
Nerf Bastion. Nerf Bastion.
David.
Where did they shoot?
Tell these guys to get in.
Oh, I'm already Winston.
That's not how it goes,
right,
idiot.
User joined your channel.
Winston.
You're already boarded.
I'm already Winston.
Where exactly am I flying over, Trench?
No.
You're
Winston.
Not original.
I wanna be Winston.
I'm already the black person.
I already chose Winston.
Over this entire compound.
Overwatch is a horrible game.
As of technically,
Overwatch is a shit game.
Message me.
Let's go, come on. Can we get a few of the nuke going off?
I'm gonna loop back around so I can get the proper angle. I made a line.
Is it getting a view of the nukes?
No, we're gonna fly over him, bitch.
What?
Can we crash into the fucking nuke?
Get lower, get lower, get lower.
We're far enough away.
There's an LAAT down there still.
It's fine.
Just get lower, Whiplash, so we can.
No, we're not gonna touch him off yet.
No, I know. I need you to get lower. I have the bombs under my control.
No, I'm touching the 4 bombs now.
Oh, yeah, sure. Don't come this way. Go back to the line. Go back to the monitor.
Weezy.
Is this low enough?
And
a little bit
lower.
And you need a.
No, this is good.
Good.
Catch off.
We're gonna get.
Alright, you wanna go? Go.
Yeah, let's go.
Big bada boom.
Just fly straight over the base, so we fly over the middle tower and pass. Impulse is kicking on.
Oh, there's one. Oh, there's a second.
I'm getting smooth frames coming. everybody else is talking about.
We could. Into the fucking ground.
Ocean.
Fuck.
Please, I wish for death.
Jump out. The lot.
Jump out with the parachute.
Acceptable.
Jump out.
Did somebody say deploy cargo ropes?
Bunch of fucking dead.
No. No.
You keep your head damn it right now.
Drop it at deploy cargo ropes.
Oh god, thank you.
No. Oh my exactly fucking god.
Pull those up, whoever the fuck.
I didn't actually
them
do that.
Yo, trust the
yeah,
pilot.
Yeah.
I'm attracting those cargo ropes.
Alright, true tracking.
You
know what I'm
saying? No, I retracted them. Who did that?
Who fucking let them off?
I retracted them.
No, I meant
why
Sam
are there ARC-170s on
no,
the runway?
No,
this is so unrealistic.
Don
oh my god.
Was covering for Santa, who is definitely
shut the
here
fuck up, you play
in
his mind.
Santa isn't
here.
He
you
want to
talk about being so unrealistic? What about the whole matter of fact there's no shield doors?
So unrealistic.
Oh yeah, where are the
guys,
shield
this
doors?
This is Star Wars.
They
none of it is realistic.
They got rid of because of the fact that they were
are planes on the runway of a carrier. No.
Shut up.
I wish for death.
Nice, me too, bro.
Shoot yourself, you pussy.
I can't do that right now.
1-1 disembark, we're going. Ah! 1 disembarked and we're going to the debrief room.
Shit.
Why am I falling?
Oh, we can have a squad debrief.
Man,
this
is
gangbang.
Gangbang
oh
gamers,
I
am.
I'm on
the lap. Oh no.
To
freedom.
Yeah?
Kill
myself. I'll be right back.
Nice, bro.
School.
I gotta kill myself.
Forever.
Epic battle royale, bro.
Shit. Fucking yeeting himself into the moon pool. School. Himself into the fucking moon pool.
Oh, yeah. Oh my lord.
Yeah, just fix it later. I don't mind.
Cool.
Oh,
yeah.
Now that
Trench,
I've said my piece.
Why did you do that?
Oh, yeah.
Roger, Roger.
Roger, Roger.
Roger, Roger.
Jammy Dodger. Jammy Dodger.
The fuck's going on?
Jammy Dodger.
Adolf Hitler is getting his wings.
Jammy Dodger.
What up, Mountain Man?
Jammy Dodger.
Not much, you.
Why are we off to the side?
Not much, you. Alright.
According to the question, I'm not allowed to be special.
Doing great again.
The fuck?
Over. Airborne, I'm a touch.
I'm going this side. Don't come near me.
Nope.
Not if we touch you
airborne,
first.
Understandable.
Masturbate to your
please
armor. It's a lot of green.
We have four people. You are
please knock out Trench.
Yeah, we will touch you.
Can I roll with you guys? Trench is being mean to me. No.
Fuck, you can't.
Yeah.
What up, my boy, Kyle?
You know what's worse?
Hey.
Hey. And then she sends one back.
I wanna fucking die.
And then you're like,
same.
Back, but then you realize it's not her.
Yeah.
And you're like, where'd you get this? And you think she's texting someone else, but then
get
she
the
reassures
up,
you, like, no, it's okay, it's just mine. And you're like, oh, alright, wait,
I lied because they got yeah shit.
Have you seen the meme of,
no.
I'm not in a
it's
car,
like,
in a car.
The guy in bed
not
and
a
his wife, and she's like, having a small penis is fine.
Hey, Bob.
And then
not
he's like, Karen, it's not that, it's
Scotland sucks.
Everybody,
I just
want
to say, to whoever wanted to shoot me down when I was in a few weeks, you are no longer allowed to complain about me blue on blue, because I never do.
Barrage, go to Whisper.
I hope you enjoyed dying in your sleep.
Thank you very much. I've been wishing for that for a while.
Yeah.
Oh. No, the worst is.
Do the medic just have not told yet? I am looking to do some type of squad training
yeah
to not really evaluate you, but see where you are lacking.
When you're at
it's
dinner
not,
and your sister
job,
reach says, can you pass the salt,
right,
daddy? And you, your
so
brother, your cousin, your uncle, and your father will reach for the salt.
Copy that.
Did you get your name because of the ear trial that
you
did?
You know what would be bad if you
no
send a
no
picture
no
of
no
your dick to your girlfriend and she sends one that is bigger?
My
wow.
Understandable. That would be pretty bad.
I'd be like, I'm sorry, this ain't gonna work out.
That landing, I loved it.
Go ahead.
Alright, everyone go to Whisper.
Okay.
Please, nobody return that tourniquet, because apparently I got infected with a shit ton of morphine and epis.
Hey, lock it up.
Okay. So any of you guys that were experiencing micro stutters, I will be trying to fix that. Mainly it's because I've been testing it on my own computer, which you don't get that many frame rate issues on your own PC. So this was the best test run of using this damn thing with massive amounts of people. So I will be trying to fix that with the ship.
Silver.
And then yes, I know the city was overkill.
Silver, I hate to tell you, it's either Orto Plutonia as a map, or it's that city that you built, because most people I've been talking to are getting a crisp 40 frames around the Venator.
Okay, so...
if it helps, I'm on 50 right now.
Yeah, I'm getting...
So your PC's a fucking potato, then. My PC's shit, and I landed at fucking 40 frames, and flew around it at 40 frames.
I'm at 39.
So anyways, I am sorry for micro stutters. I really wanted to revamp that city, so I tried to revamp it because I looked at it and I was like, this is a piece of shit that I built in 5 minutes. I need to fix this. And then I apparently started playing City Skyliners while doing it. So I am sorry for any lag, and for those people that fell under the map, I apologize. I did build little holes on the side so you guys could get out, so sorry about that. I just didn't anticipate as many people falling through. And Teal, I apologize for you, because I can tell you're venting a shit ton. I am sorry.
Oh, you could tell, could you, from my rant? Good.
Silver, permission to speak real quick.
He's a happy camper. Anyways, though, overall... oh, yeah. You guys detonated those charges, right?
Yeah. If you set off a nuke, make sure you get rid of the thing that yellows the screen, because that's annoying.
Please, God, fucking get rid of that.
Oh, no.
Set off two. I
set
off
the two nukes.
By the way, Silver.
Well, what's very annoying, delayed reaction.
I don't think he can hear me from here.
Oh, yeah, because I was kind of focused on getting back to the ship and hearing some feedback.
We just keep saying PTS and global.
It's fine.
Set off both nukes.
I want to see the boom.
Put me in the middle of it.
He's like brand new.
So sorry for any of you guys that were experiencing micro stutters. I was trying to delete all the bodies that
I
could.
If you want to.
But next time I'll try to remember not to play City Skyliners while building. Because, Skylines. I mean, personally, I enjoyed the city layout because that's what I was trying to go through. So sorry about that. And I was just trying to try different angles and building methods while going through there.
I didn't do his basic. Ask him who did his basic.
So, beyond that, did you guys enjoy it?
Yes.
Yes.
Besides for the micro stutters and lag.
I got to blow shots,
yeah.
Yes.
It was dope. Yeah.
All
yes.
In all,
yeah.
Like, hey, Hawkeye. All in all, Silver?
Yeah.
I think that was
the most efficient op we've done yet.
Yeah, I did, like,
I enjoyed it
a while ago.
Although I hate everything.
Okay, just had to clarify.
Yeah, but you hate it for the micro stutters, which I don't blame you, that those do kill, like, everything.
That, like,
I hate
crashes.
The micro stutters, but
yeah.
Everything that you do, Silver, I love everything you do.
Technically,
so,
you
no, I will be doing a redo to the spawn room, because
but
I don't
but
think
you ask
I
who did it?
Big as a spawn room, so I'll be seeing if
probably
I can
Dova.
That's literally what we told you
bit.
To go down there to ask.
What did I do?
I didn't have fun getting clipped by the wall, though.
No, I said ask who did it for him.
Yeah, sorry about that. The droids don't like obeying logic, nor do the walls like obeying logic either.
Hey, Mo, would you like to know?
Okay.
Oh,
shit happened.
No,
alright, Silver,
yourself.
Can we open
when
this up for PTS so people...
after we go up
plan.
The ramp, did anyone note, the sky is falling. The sky is falling.
No.
I said that. That was funny. I'm proud of myself.
Fell through the floor.
Yeah, sorry about
that.
That's just that props once you get them to a certain point, because, like, right here, if I move, like, a certain probably way, I'll probably fall in between the stage and the fucking floor. That's just armor for you. If there were single props, like, if I could place this entire ship down as one single prop and all the hallways were figured out, I'd be fucking happy. I think all you would be, too.
I'm happy with what we had, to be honest. This is pretty
you're
dope.
You're a developer now. You do that. Build.
Make the Venator a singular add-on. Or a singular prop.
Huh?
all of it.
Yeah, totally. Get me a fucking model that isn't a piece of garbage.
Okay,
we were gonna... Alright, fucking Mo. Fucking, do you want to open it up to general PTS first, or us first? I don't care. Fine, fuck it. Everybody probably has a mouthful to say about this fucking op, so... Yeah, Dova.
So, another unit that I've been in, both 150, or both Star Sim and Mill Sim, any map based off Tanoa, such as this one, is a laggy piece of shit for anyone. As for the Venator, when I'm in here, I get an easy, easy 60 to 80. But out on Tanoa, I'm eating Cheetos, shut up. But out on Tanoa, I get anywhere from like 5 to 40.
Hey!
Don't cut somebody off in their PTS. Lock it up.
Shut the fuck up, you bugger! Don't eat and talk, please. I'm not gonna take that from you. Anywhere.
Stop on whispering.
So, as I was saying, yeah, this map, the reason that we had such shit frames on the map was because the map was the issue. Adding in the UNSC base there, that also added some issues, but, you know, as I thought, it was actually a pretty fun op. We did it very efficiently, too. So, yeah, that's my PTS.
Any
By
more
the way,
general
fuck you
PTSs
too.
Before we move on to everybody on the stage? Okay, Dave, you.
I'm not exactly sure why, but weren't we supposed to attack that artillery base, and why did we not?
Why did you guys not? Because of the fact that, it started opening up and the pilots were unable to transport you. The fact that it was unleashing barrages upon the infantry, we were unaware of the effect on target, so we just decided to take it out.
Oh.
You don't understand. They were big ass fucking guns. They were throwing like fucking shells the size of minivans at you.
Well, I wanted to throw a minivan back at them. But whatever.
Oh, one could.
Yeah, multiple of them were barraging your guys' location.
Yes.
1-2 had casualties from it.
Luckily.
But quickly, Airborne, I want to talk to you guys after this ends, so I'll just go down to Eagle's channel and we'll talk.
Okay, so any more general PTSs from anybody down on the floor?
No.
Okay, Kai's typed first, so Kai.
Yeah, the op was pretty quick. Was there supposed to be so little enemies on the outpost and recon station?
I am not the Zeus, so I am unaware of this.
It felt underwhelming.
To be fair, once I started realizing lag, I deleted a lot of the AI.
Well, it wasn't that bad. I thought it worse.
Well, yeah, I'm just saying, for the people that were experiencing micro stutters, I was trying to fix it as best as I could, so I had to delete a few of the AI.
Alright, that kind of answers my question.
Okay,
somebody else had...
This isn't really related to the op, but if possible, can I talk to you and Sosa, please, Whiplash, after everything's done?
Yes, you know you can always talk to me.
Thank you, Chief.
Alright, anybody else? Absolutely nobody else has anything to say on the
PTS.
Op. Granted.
Don't let Bard become a pilot.
Don't listen to him.
Oh god. Don't listen to this gay boy.
Okay, both of you be quiet real quick. Going once. Going twice.
Hold on. No.
Sold. You're all gay.
Hold on. For sure. Nobody else has anything to say on the op.
I think that he left the tripping hazard in the Venator.
Shut up.
That's
this is for serious things only, not for your stupid fucking comments.
This is for serious feedback for the ops to improve.
Well, I don't think he needs to improve anymore. I think the server needs to improve. I think Silver is perfect.
Honestly, I agree.
I third that opinion.
Alright, you guys... cough up some extra fucking dough so that I can afford a better server, and then boom.
And as well, please keep stroking my ego.
Okay, oh my god, Silver!
Okay, not this
Daddy Silver, I want to ooh-woo all over your neck.
Cut it.
I already brought up my point and did feel a bit lackluster, however it was addressed.
Alright, so... any more PTS is going once? Okay, Gambit.
My only
fuck
point is, although it's not something Silver-related, it did happen in the op. There were several occasions throughout there where comms were just fucked.
User left
oh
jam.
Yeah, I'm addressing
four
that by
people,
PTS.
Both Whiplash
people.
And I crashed several times, so... that's...
yeah, we had four people coming over 5-5 at once. At one point, there was scrambled communication between 1-1, 1-2, and... command, there was delayed responses, there was no fucking feedback when we were sat waiting for pilots for 10 minutes. Obviously that couldn't be helped because Sosa were disconnected due to other issues. But we were sat there for a solid 5-10 minutes getting bombarded, letting the hostile zero in on us, and we didn't have any sort of orders, we didn't know what the fuck to do. And it took about 10 minutes for that to get resolved by that time. Obviously, we were zeroed in, and we could have took casualties if we were there any longer.
Yeah, had I known it was getting that bad, I would have respawned and gotten a lat for you. But that goes along with the lack of communication and the bad communication. For example, this is a general statement, because this is the only time I'm going to get this many members of the unit that are active in one room. For the love of God, if you're gonna bitch about something, don't do it on the long-range radio. You can say it over your short-range, you can say it over anything else. That command net is very crucial in portraying information to the other squads and to the platoon leaders. I don't want to hear about how your fucking dog bit your fucking ankle or your dog is annoying you. I don't want to hear anything like that. I want to hear about, oh yeah, this is going
user
on
in
here,
your channel,
this is going
out
on there. I don't want to hear any non-essential comms. Does everybody understand?
Copy that.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Dad.
AFM.
Yep.
Okay. Now, Teal, you had PTS. Or, who had PTS?
I had PTS, yes.
Alright,
so,
Teal.
Like Gambit pointed out, we were stuck getting shelled. At least 1-2 was for a good solid while until 1-1 showed up. At that point, I just made the call to move. Because we were being shelled and we had taken casualties.
You're 100% allowed to make that call. You're good for making that call.
I wasn't going to have the rest of 1-2 get shelled and knocked out. And to be fair, I'd like for some orders to come through rather than just, like you said, non-essential chatter. Because I didn't know what to do and I just made the call to move my men out of there.
You made the right call. I was unaware of what the situation was. I was aware of bombardments. I was not aware of effect on target. So please, if you guys have rounds inbound, and I know that the rounds are inbound, please tell me the effect of the hits and not just sit there silent.
We were a bit busy patching up our wounded.
Because me and Mo are whole sitting there thinking, oh yeah, these rounds are impacting 300 meters from them. There's no way they're hitting. Because nobody was coming over the radio saying, oh shit, we're taking hits from artillery shells. It's a quick 3 seconds say, we're taking hits from artillery shells.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Yeah. You guys can manage, but just get the message out. If they ask for further information, oh yeah, we're bandaging you.
Yeah, just do something like this. Do something like this. This is Conduit 1-2, we're under heavy fire from artillery. I ask, oh yeah, can I get further information? You say, wait one. Boom, I'll wait.
Yeah,
I'll get
better responding on that later.
Yeah, it's
I'll
just
have myself in practice.
Like, that way, if all of your team goes down, I can dispatch a medevac to your location ASAP. Though medevacs weren't available this time, if it happens in the future, they will be. And
yeah,
if I have to, I will dispatch an entire medevac crew to come and save your guys' asses.
Yeah, we knew that the air was not showing up, so I made the call to move instead of waiting there for any further orders. But yeah, just more consistency in orders, or maybe a fallback plan if possible.
Well, I mean...
would be nice in the near future. that's really all for my BTS.
The consistency in orders, once again, that can be addressed by the fact that we had no idea you guys were taking casualties. I can't order you guys to move out of a zone that you're taking casualties in if I don't know you're taking fucking casualties.
Yeah, that's
like, I don't know people
too.
Are dying if you don't tell me people are dying. Like, that's nothing against you, that's nothing against any of the other squad leaders, but I don't see everything that happens on the battlefield. I don't read minds. I don't know what's going on the other side of that radio. I just know what I'm being told.
I guess I could have gotten a little bit better at getting a sit rep, I guess.
Like, had I known you were taking casualties, hell yeah, I would have ordered you guys to move. But since I thought that you guys were just sitting there, since there were no forward observers, and I thought you were taking very, very far off indirect fire, I was assuming, oh yeah, let them wait for the lap. And I have a feeling Mo was thinking the same exact thing. Mm-hmm. So just please work on conveying orders more. Or conveying situations more.
Noted.
Is that all? Go ahead, Barrage.
Do you just need me to fly a lat more, then?
If you don't enjoy flying lats, you don't need to fly a lat. I just need to find more people that are going to be pilots.
Well, there's one right behind
Hello.
Me. But like I said, if you need me to fly a lat, I'll fly a lat. It's not like I can't. It's just
Here,
it's like,
let's talk
you know,
about
trying
this.
To wrangle a cow.
Talk about this
later. Yeah, let's talk about this after debrief. We can talk about it later. Let's
Okay,
move on.
Any more PTSs from anybody? Going once, going twice. Alright, sold. Mo, you go ahead.
I don't really have much because I was either being frozen or crashing or my computer being frozen or crashing or dying. So, yeah, that's really all I was going to bring up is that whole artillery situation, but that already got addressed. Should I do the promotions now or after?
After.
Okay. Your turn.
Alright, so.
I got nothing to say, as I wasn't here, because my game was being real nice and kind to me, and I was having a real fun time lagging in and out. But, from what I heard, yeah, communication is something that we will work on a whole bunch. And Bart, I'll speak to you after. That's all I got.
Okay. So, other than the previously addressed communication issues, and I cannot stress this enough, only essential communications over command net. It's a little bit looser on squad to platoon net. I'll let you get away with some things on platoon net, because sometimes I accidentally hit the wrong radio key. Everybody makes mistakes. But there's no reason why you should be saying an entire autobiography over the long range. That's all I really have to say. But other than that, everybody did a great job adapting to the plan, a new plan, as soon as the pilots were unable to reach them. Everybody did a great job on us, all aside from the lagging issues, which, before we edit the Venator, I have a feeling we should change map and not do too many high building count urban operations. Because before we start, pulling out hangar bays, pulling out hallways, because this thing's already been gutted to fucking hell and back.
Yeah, there was a lot to this ship, but it got gutted. And also, so just quickly, I remember Wheezy told me this, but our server is kind of under the minimum requirement to run an ARMA server, or the recommended minimum.
Yeah, we are about 1.5 gigahertz short of the recommended requirements for just for a normal ARMA server.
So yeah, that may also be a contributing factor to the whole lagging issue.
I can guarantee you that's the whole contributor, because I can almost all but guarantee you that I can load this mission file up on my computer in single player and have no issues whatsoever with all the shit. Like, I've put down so much shit in Zeus before with at least 400 to 500 AI, and have had no issues whatsoever just playing from my computer. So it's most of our issues that we are encountering
is a server issue, and it's also an issue with the server corresponding with like 50 people at the same time. And everything else that is in the mission file.
Alright, now I'm gonna pass the floor over to Voodoo, then Sky.
I'm off to go, but I'll be back.
Alright, let me see, am I on yelling?
Oh,
all right,
Felix.
Fuck, hold on,
whispering. I'll talk to you
when I get back. Okay, everything was pretty good for my eyes. I mean, you guys did pretty well. I didn't see any major issues. The fuck was that? Okay, I think my only comment about anything would be, we need to figure out whatever the hell that issue is with ramps. Because that was a major problem. Besides that, I have nothing to say.
Alright, Sky, the floor is yours.
I don't have much to say other than y'all did great, but I would like to speak to the team leaders after this to see how my medics are doing. About it.
Yeah, currently I'm trying to look for a new host for the server. That will give us a better deal. As of right now, it's extremely uneventful. Quick is way too fucking expensive. Quick's like cheapest package is $140.
What are we paying now?
And
that's
you
a
can
scam.
That's almost three times the amount we're paying.
Holy fuck.
We're
that's
paying
a whole
about
fucking scam. 50, that's crazy.
55, 57.
Well, his servers, that's the thing though, his servers are incredible, though.
We're getting a deal with our TeamSpeak. Our TeamSpeak for 3 months is $30. And it's, like, I think 100 slot or 150 slot.
You could easily host that on the box if you get a new one.
Yeah, something like that, Rudy, but, yeah. Now, Mo, you're good to go with promotions.
Okay, Cryptic and Hawkeye. Please step in front of me. You both have been here for a while. You guys have been excelling in ops recently. Yeah, good job. We've got a few recommendations from both of you. So, good boys. You get promoted.
Request tags in
Thank
Discord
you.
For your new rank.
Congrats.
You may now step back in line.
And since Mo's the one that promoted you, he'll give you your TeamSpeak tags.
Oh, do I know? Remember Airborne, meet me down in your channel. Zany will probably be a little bit late to that. Actually, Saichi, yeah, you go to that meeting with Sky. So the rest of Airborne go down to Eagle.
Everybody, I am going to be dismissing you. That does not mean blue on blue. That does not mean knock each other out. If you guys feel the want to get to know the ship better, go around so you get the lay of the land, because I know a lot of you had issues finding the arsenal. So just walk around, look around, see what you can find. Maybe there's a few Easter eggs that Silver threw in. I don't fucking know. But you guys are free to explore the ship or disconnect. And I hope everybody has a nice day.
Easter eggs. There's gotta be
user
candy in them. Bitch, I'm out.
Left your channel.
I must go. My people need me.
Mo.
1-2, I want you guys down
on
my channel.
Thank you.
Hey,
you're
the side
channel.
You're
right,
the
cool
team
beans.
Lead for
I'm
Airborne.
Gonna,
right.
Yeah,
let's go.
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 Let's
go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's
go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Promoted.
Okay.
Promoted.
And
like, do you have anything else to say about him? Like, anything like extravagant?
Don't run anybody
over.
I mean, he does the job, and even more so. Honestly,
User
he goes
channel.
Out of his way
User
to help the other
channel.
Teams, like one
Drama,
one
watch
player.
Out.
And then our EOD team kept getting hurt because of some Arma BS.
Don't run anybody over.
Yeah, he's pretty commendable guy.
I can confirm that. He's a fucking awesome.
Now I have to be in charge of promotions, so the only way I can go off a promotion.
Oh,
is
hey, Sky. Once Sky, once my game is not crashed anymore, I'll tell you how much.
Okay,
guy from my airborne.
I think you
get
healed.
By the god,
I gotta say that Zane
I gotta start
fucking amazing medic.